Welcome to Pestibites from the National Pesticide Information Center at Oregon State University.
This is Sandra. I'm talking to Andrea about pesticides on fruits and vegetables. Andrea, what is the best way to get pesticides off fruits and vegetables?
Washing fruits and vegetables under running water is better than just dunking them. A firm fruit like a melon or a potato can be scrubbed. Unlike a raspberry, you can't really scrub that. But scrubbing firm fruits can help get more of the residues off.
Does peeling help?
Peeling can help also, or baking, but you might also be getting rid of some of the nutrients if you do that.
What about using soap?
Fruits and vegetables have pores, like your skin does. Those products could get trapped on the fruit. There are some kinds of soaps that are meant to be used on fruit, but your regular dish soap or bleach are not meant to be used on fruit and vegetables.
Oh, good to know. Is there any way to get all the pesticide residue off?
There is no 100% effective way to get pesticide residues off fruit and vegetables. It's very important, though, to have a diet full of fruits and vegetables. A diet rich with a variety of fruits and vegetables is very important for health and disease prevention.
Well, that's great information to know. Thanks.
You're welcome.
Pestibites are brought to you by the National Pesticide Information Center, a cooperative agreement between Oregon State University and the Environmental Protection Agency.